I inherited being part of the Falcon team when I started working here 6 years ago, and it has been one of my favorite parts of the job. Peregrine Falcons usually nest on the roof of our building here at the W.E.B. Du Bois Library, and they also have a box on Thompson Hall, which is where they're Airbnb-ing.
So our goal is to assess the health of the chicks. We'll bring all three chicks inside. We'll determine if they're male versus female age as well. Test the overall health, body condition, and we'll give them a band, kind of a unique, almost like identifier, kind of like a social security number.
Net is to get the falcons, the poodles, to keep the females from dive bombing.
Falcons are awesome. No, they're CAW-some.